three to be exact. Number one is sustainability. Sustainability in two aspects. Number one, in production. And in production, we have snake with three S, by the way. And that is the first thing ever that you see the label net positive, meaning it has such a good climatic footprint that it is positive. Then we have urban rangers, which is also produced in a very sustainable way, so you can count back every resource to it. Yeah, even to wood. And then we have emission, which is a cooperative game where players reduce emissions to zero. Then we have future energy, where the energy transition is worked on and regenerated energy is pushed. Then we have two-player and solo games. They are to be named Dorfromantik Duo or Catan Starfarers Duel, for example.
Genau. Außerdem ist